You won't believe me. It feels like I'm going crazy. No, don't. Some kind of a headache coming on, that's all. For the first time in my life, I don't recognize myself.
The devil yourself.
I hear voices.
What's wrong? Is that something?
Nothing. I feel like this is possessing me.
And it sent you to sleep.
Something deeper than sleep.
Are you insane like me? Been in pain like me? Bought $100 bottle of champagne like me? Just to pour that motherfucker down the drain like me? Would you use your water bill to dry the stain like me? Are you high enough without the Mary Jane like me? Do you tear yourself apart to entertain like me? Do the people whisper about you on the train like me? Saying that you shouldn't waste your pretty face like me.
I've never been afraid of ghosts. I live with them daily.
And all the people say, you can't wake up, this is not a dream. You're part of a machine, you are not a human being.
When I feel like it's going to get better, I think there's a flaw in my code. I can't make this voice stop.
These voices won't leave me alone.
I don't want anyone else to see me like this. I can't bear you to see me like this.
You look a bit like a ghost, Sasnik.
I'm alright. I am alright, you know.
What is it?
Nothing. I just want a cup of tea. To go get a cup of tea.
Are you deranged like me? Are you strange like me? Lighting matches just to swallow up the flame like me? Do you call yourself a fucking hurricane like me? Point your fingers cause you never take the blame like me.
What is it actually?
Well, that's the beauty of it. You don't feel a thing.